What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Deontay, aka Dr. Frank7. Hope you guys are having a great day today. Welcome back to some more UFC 5 career mode. I've calmed down and recovered after the loss we took in the UFC online video. You can go check that out. We're fighting Gustafson. He's 4 stars. We're like 2.5, so let's see how this goes. Main event fight with Gustafson. Let's see how this goes. Hopefully we don't get knocked out or decimated. Oh yeah, I don't know if you noticed, but I gave my character a bunch of new tattoos. I think they're pretty cool, actually, but that's just me. Here we go.
Fight!
My gloves? Really? So one thing I actually learned that is if you're not blocking, you move a lot faster, which is, I didn't know about that. Ooh, okay, that's not good. We've cut him, so that's good. Real quick, I'd like to say, I have a Twitter. I do in fact have a Twitter and Instagram. They're both DocFry97. Go follow me. I post cool stuff like art and just random stuff or whatever that you probably don't care about. But I mean, art's cool. But yeah, go follow me on Twitter if you get a chance. And I also have a Discord. My Discord server is in the description of this video. There's a link to it. Go join it. We'll welcome you. Pretty cool. Not that many people in there. Not much goes down. It's pretty quiet. I don't talk about it that much. But it's there. It exists. So if you get a chance, go follow me on my socials. If you want to add me, it's DocFry97, all caps on PlayStation. Same with Xbox. And, yeah. Let's get some knees going. Let's see if we can get a submission going. Nope, he got out. Boom, caught him there. Let's go with the classic. There we go. Drop him. Oh, end of the round. I was going to catch up with the knee, too. That would have been awesome. Let me go cut that speaker off. Hold on. So, yeah, there we go. Perfect technique with that spin kick. Davis is clapping for us for doing everything right, correctly. So yeah, I'm having a good time with this game. And if you're wondering what difficulty I'm just playing on normal difficulty. I'm not gonna lie, this series is not doing well. This series isn't doing well at all, which, you know, don't get me wrong, I'm not here to complain. I'm grateful that anybody watching my videos, you know, you're taking time out of your day to watch my content. It's just, I don't know, man. There was a point in time where I was getting like at least a couple hundred views per like every video. So I'm just kind of still used to that. But I mean, you know, it happens. I'm gonna keep on going. We're gonna hit 500 one day and get monetized. Finish him off here. But yeah, back to what I was saying. I think the whole like selected niche thing. I guess I've picked my three niches. Like, I'm guess like. For a while, I'm gonna post mainly this, Call of Duty, and WWE 2K. Those are like the things I'm gonna be posting here because I thought the whole niche thing was BS. I'm like, you don't need a niche. That's just a rumor that people make up. Like, but then I realized like, no, like it actually does kind of help. So yeah, that's just what I'm gonna be posting for the future. Just the 2K, WWE 2K, UFC content, and Call of Duty. I might actually reinstall MW2 and make some content on that. But we beat Gustafson, so I forget what our record is. We're like, what, 9-0, I think? Well, 10-0 now. Consecutive wins. Yeah, 9, so I think we're 9-0. That was a pretty good fight, though. Pretty good fight. Well, I think this is a no, it's not a title fight, I don't think. Let me see, hold up. Social media. Oh, I can't see where it was where Dana White said that. All right, whatever. Yeah, so we're 10-0, and we're ranked 6th. So we got Jamal Hill. I think he's the current light heavyweight champion. He just has MMA, so he's a well-rounded, just like my character. Well, all right then. I will just see you guys when the fight starts. All right, here we go. Yeah, so we're 10-0. Let's make it 11-0.
Fight!
Gloves, please. No. Nobody touches gloves in this game, I swear. Online or in career mode. Dropped him already. See if we can get some more ground and pound going. I hit the wrong input. Crap. Let's get back to full mount. Get arm triangle going. Nope, he escaped. Great. Alright, he's gonna get back up now. Dropped him. Get up. Let's get up for a second. Keep it standing. Spinning kick to the body. Oh, he's gonna kick me. You're just gonna kick me in the kidney like that? Really? That's what we're gonna do? Oh, I couldn't capitalize on dropping him. Caught him with a nasty elbow there. Okay, good first round. I definitely won that, but we couldn't get him out. We couldn't get him done in the first round, but we've battered his nose in. Like, he's going to have trouble breathing out of that thing for the rest of his life. Boom. Alright, second round. Let's see if we can finish the fight. Keep in mind, we finished all our opponents by either knockout, TKO, or submission. We've never even seen the third round or the judges. I think at least we may have seen the third round. I can't remember. But we knocked him out there with the head kick. Clean head kick KO right there. God. It's like the tattoo says, condition to conquer. That's what we were born to do. And there we go. Dana, give me the title shot. Like, now. Oh, we got $1 million in the career, but or did we? It says we got something that says a milli, but we don't have $1 million. Okay. Oh, Oh, we fought this guy before.
No!
Sit down, man! That's what you get! Bum! The rematch. Two-time, baby. Let's actually spar and train for this. So I'm actually gonna do some sparring and training, get my evolution points up, and I will just see you guys when the fight starts. Here we go, fight week. We fought this guy once before. He liked to spam takedowns on us, so if he somehow gets us to the ground, we're getting him a submission. I don't care. He's 18-10. We're 11-0. We had a good fight once before, so let's see what goes down here.
Fight.
Close, bro. I need to teach you a lesson again. Ooh, caught me there. Let's get him with a choke if we can. Or get the full mount. That works too. Oh, nice reversal. Okay. Oh, so close. We almost had that. We should have had that. Screw you, game. I'm denying these takedowns. This guy is terrible. God, I'm so sick of him spamming takedowns. Actually annoying. I'm holding the buttons. Why is it not working? This guy is actually annoying. Oh, now you want to touch gloves. Are you kidding me? Sit down. Stop the fight, thank you. Oh my god. Whew. I was getting tilted there. With just how much he was taking me down, I was getting tilted. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this, consider leaving a like, subscribe. Remember, go follow my Twitter. And if you want to, join the Discord, it's in the description. Peace. I'm out of here.